My job sucks. Got no future, got no benefits.
What are you, some kind of machinist?
Are you trying to say masochist?
But I always have great luck with women. Well, almost always.
Nice.
That's me, Joe the Process Server.
You're hereby served to appear as a witness in the trial of Freddie Marcuso. And you, eat something.
What?
You don't fit in.
I work with a couple of real sweethearts.
I want you to be more like Tony.
That's impossible. I walk upright.
Hey, ladies.
Do you have a job for me or not?
I've got an important assignment out of Texas. Don't mess this up. Huh.
Sarah Moore, you are being sued by your business partner for half your assets.
There must be some mistake.
That's what they all say.
I did it. You owe me $5,000.
You a genius. You're out of there.
But when push comes to shove, I do have a nose for business.
I have a proposition for you. I want revenge. So if you tear up the papers on me and serve my partner instead, I'll pay you $1,000,000.
Great, let's get him.
This August.
Joe, quick, it's him!
I got you, Gordo! She's down here trying to serve my client.
If you want revenge,
Joe flipped his mark.
You nail her first, or we are done.
Watch your step.
Oh, yeah.
Watch your back.
Yo, Cody!
Where the hell are you?
That Joe's getting to be one big pain in my...
And whatever you do, don't get caught.
I said help me, not undress me!
Matthew Perry.
How are we ever going to find him in here?
Ladies and gentlemen, the individual pictured on the screen above you is sitting anywhere near you. He may be a carrier of the deadly Ebola virus.
Elizabeth Hurley.
I think we should find a hotel. Please take pity on us.
There ain't no way I'm gonna give you room here for free.
We do have suites available as well.
Bruce Campbell and Cedric the Entertainer.
I need to call Miss Cleo. Psychics. Is that P-R-S?
Serving Sarah.
You are the vet, right?
Yes, I am the vet.
Oh, dear God.
We're ready when you are.
Oh, no. Ain't gonna give you an invitation.
Especially not from this end.
A bull is lighting a cigarette in there because of me. I'm gonna need a minute.